Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. I'm now back from Korea, but the reason why I haven't made many videos lately is because I was a little bit sick, but I am sort of halfway back now, so I will start making videos again. Now, in this video, we're going to talk about upgrading from Visual Studio 2015 to 2017. Which you probably thought about doing if you have Visual Studio 2015 like I do. So if you want to upgrade to 2017, what you realize is that 2017 is designed to be installed alongside previous versions of Visual Studio. So what that means is there is no way for you to upgrade from 2015 to 2017. You can install 2017, it will not impact on 2015, so you can have both together. So what I'm gonna do now is show you how to install it, but so you might say, why would you need 2015? Because there are some things that 2017 does not support. Okay, so for example, it says that Silverlight projects are not supported in 2017, so you have to keep using 2015 for that. Projects for Windows Store 8.1, 8.0, Windows Phone 8.1, 8.0 not supported in 2017, and so on. But what does it do support? Well, it supports developing for all of these thingies. Okay, Node.js, Unity, Xamarin is the one we want to use, but it's not written down here, which is sort of funny. But if you look at platform targeting, Visual Studio support for Android development, it says enables you to use Xamarin, all that. It's also got support for Node.js, which is really cool, right? Node.js. So yeah, I'm gonna show you how to install it. So if you just go back to the top and go to Visual Studio IDE and then apply now to participate in one-to-one mobile workshops. Okay, download Visual Studio. Community is the one that I use because I don't work in an office or a team or anything, it's just myself. So it's downloading already. Click this link. So now it's doing stuff. Okay, continue. So notice I already have 2015 installed, but it does not matter. Okay, even if you already have 2015, you can install 2017. Just make sure that you put them in, install them in different folders. So now this really cool thing comes up. Okay, you can basically click what you want to install, what you want to do with Visual Studio. So there's all of these things you can do. You can build .NET desktop development, desktop development with C++, all this stuff. Now I'm basically only going to be using it for Xamarin, okay, because game development with Unity, well, I'm already using Visual Studio 2015 for that. Xamarin I'm already using 2015, but you know, I want to do it in 2017 from now. I'll probably build mobile with Apache Cordova as well, so I might as well tick that. Yeah, so I'm ticking these two things already. It's 30.5 gigs. Now, the location is very important because where do you have 30.5 gigs? Well, I don't really want to install it on my C drive, so I'm going to put it in my D drive. Okay, and then click install. And now it's installing. Okay, well, that's it. Okay, you can still use Visual Studio 2015 as well as 2017. That's basically the point of my video. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.